How the hell do I get his name? Groom. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's quite the tasty jam. Hey, thick boy. Cheese. Oh wait, do I have a password? Maybe not. I don't know. Shouldn't matter. Hello, Nathan. Pan for Dragon Ball FighterZ. What does she do? Raditz? Yes. Big man Raditz. He's got to come in. Oh shit, I've got. Yeah, I'm in disarray. Are you ready? If I'm not mistaken, oh yeah, we've got Frieza now. Turn off Frieza? Not even 10 seconds in, and we're already done with him. Yeah, I think Raditz has got a decent pool of moves, and there's a bunch of moves in, what's it called? I want to say Budokan, but that's not a word, is it? The old PlayStation Dragon Ball stuff. They've got a pretty fleshed out kit, I think, for Raditz in there. Oh, nice happy birthday. Ah, doesn't get the end. We don't get to see two dead bodies. We might be able to see one though. No. Snap him then. It's a big chunk of blue life going. Who's in three? Right. It's not the PlayStation games. What is it? Is it a DS game? Budokai and Budokai. Ah. It is? Wow. And only on the 3DS? You continue to torment your opponents. Alright, big boy Nappa on screen. Bardock dead. Back into the non-canon pile. I don't know if I've said my, like, damn, top tier Nappa in more than one game. Oh, the cheeky super dash. Yeah, I don't remember who I've told besides, like, Locky, but I was kind of thinking about Raditz being, like, a zoner. But like a coward, just running away, being a bitch. All of his moves are retreating, puts out a projectile or something. Could be cool. We don't really have zoners. Yeah, you've probably been there. Yeah, exactly. GT Chi Chi? Chi Chi is pretty sick in the games that I don't know what they're called. I've seen some of the stuff. Super DBZ? Yeah. Yeah, that would be sweet. Good stuff. Nice finish. It seems you finished them all off. QB, clown shoes, QR. Takes game number one. But you better not try anything evil. Yeah, the fan. Very cool. Long? Oh, no. What's he gonna do? I don't want to know what he's gonna do. Vintage Ho. Who hold this? No. No. If I'm not mistaken, that is Gogeta. He's fighting. Well, well. Jiren, this should prove interesting. I don't have time to be watching a fight like this out at the door. You seem to have some skill. Uh-oh, drop the combo. Wow, weird. Looked like he low profiled under the 5L, but it's probably just priority. Yeah, honestly, I wouldn't mind if they got a little wacky and they had like Pua and Oolong just being random select character. Oh, drop the combi now. Pua. Pua. Ooh. Sparks out of the grab. Sparks out of the... whatever. A little early on the anti air. Unfortunate. Sometimes the read too far in the future. Oh, nice whiff punish. No combo. No grab. This could be a dead Goku. We have faith. 1-3. Uh-oh. Oh, well. 5. Seal the deal in style. Challenge seems a little slow today. But QB takes it. This time, but you'd better not try anything evil. Gonna get Aurora versus Hypnochoc. Did I sign off on Aktuari Typhoon? Yep, good stuff. Who is Vintage Ho? Maybe I should... you? Yeah, GG's bro. Let me... one second, Aurora. I'm just gonna remake. I thought I made it with a password. Clear up these scores. Welcome to round two. Oh, right. One sec. Can't wait. No. Yes.
Well then, ready to
kneel. No. Alright, we're good.
You're not getting out of this alive. It's all or nothing.
My brother Kula versus Bo Gogeta's here. Now why were those infernal?
Whoa, just smashing those buttons. Really worked out. Good hit, going into the car. Re-jump? No. Gave up the knockdown. Ooh, no punish. Damn, that's a big old tail. Wasn't ready for the low. That was a pretty cheeky little situation. Not necessarily real, but it's as real as your opponent lets it. Oh, cop that 17. Oh, could have gotten a punish there. No, that was fake. Don't let the media lie to you. Wow, what a DP. Takes the corner. Ooh, baits the reflect. Nice punish. Ooh, nice block on the overhead. Cooler is plus though. Oh, I wasn't ready for that one. Boom. Wow. Nice punish. Oh no, dropped it. Oh, I'm punished for it. This is going to be big damage. Oh, went for the read. Didn't work out. It's also demonstration of how weird that grab is, because they were in the air for like a frame. The ground version wasn't able to go through. Good stuff. Vegeta's starting the comeback. Just two more characters, but one of them is a Vegeta. Oh, nice barrier! Give it back to him. Oh, reflect? Nice punish, maybe. Might have just been trying to press after that reflected, the whiffed reflect. Whoa! Immaculate spacing, well done, a hit no choke. Just incredible. Dump the bar on him. It's a dead lizard. Good stuff. Hitting the truck takes game one. Not like this, says Aurora. Oh, also, oh, Dunkachino is the audio and visual synced up. Because I think it's out of sync again, but I don't know which way it goes. No. It's perfectly synced up to the millisecond. Oh, went for the rejump. Didn't get it again. That's alright. Honestly, something you want to lab is how to convert off of a messed up rejump. Usually what I do is just do JH into the fake Kamehameha. That gets you most of them not dead. Only like a tiny bit. Which way? And how much is a tiny bit? Is the audio coming out first? Or is the video? Oh, nice barrier. Oh, not quite a punish. Oh no. Just a little bit out of the safety zone. Yeah, too far for the J2H. That was good recognition. Slam didn't work either. Maybe you're trolling me, it's fine after all. Maybe. Audio slightly late, you think? Does that sync up to what you think, Jerry? Maybe. Oh, not much. How you going, Blaze? Alright, let me try and mess with that a little bit. Let's try a frame. 0.1 seconds. How about 0.16 seconds? It appears they aren't refusing to release all of their power after all. Ooh, no tech on the Dragon Rush, that's rough. This is probably a dead Vegito. Oh no! Only notice it in cinematics? I mean, half this game is cinematics. Scum must be disposed of. So one of them's been defeated. Let's hope the next one puts up more of a fight. Not bad. Oh. Nice tech, but we're probably just mashing. Ah, damn, dash into the dive kick. Hypnocock? Let me just make sure I spelt it right. Yeah, we're good. It's probably something Freudian in there. But I won't comment.
My pathetic brother is eager to make use of you, but it would be wiser to join me instead.
Cool is pretty sick. He looks like a dumbass, but he's sick. The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess. Ready? All right, let me just get some games going. My brother Cooler versus Bogo Cheetahs here. How curious. Why were those infernal Saiyans fierce? I have absolutely no interest in watching this fight. Anything goes in a fight. That's what you get for not washing your back. Very impressive. You survived without taking a single hit. Should I take it from here? You took your things then? Anything goes in a fight. Yo, wasn't ready for the dive kick. Looked like they were standing up, so they might have tried to jump out of it. Oof. Falling button. I'm seeing a lot of LLs on the ground from Hypnotruck, and they're not quite working out. Yeah, like that. Went into the third L, but because you hit the assist, you could have cancelled into 2A. Ah, disposed of. Well then, damn. Make sure to dispose of any scum that can't move, yeah? Oh no. 5L is pretty good. I suppose showing your best nice block. Right away wouldn't make for much fun. Nice block. Oh, nearly got out of there. Good press. I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time. Alright, how much are we spending? The full for the vanish? Yep. Oh, same side, but just DPs out of there. Ah, oh, misses the meaty. The folding buttons are doing some work. Mass reflect? Ah. Alright. Here we go again. Vegito Anka trying to do his little comeback. Oh, well, that's over. No spark depart. Disembark. I always forget. Good stuff from Aurora. Moves on to the next stage. Alright, we'll have Blaze against Typhoon on stream. You guys can play whenever you want, whenever you're ready. This really is some sweet leaves team.
Don't pull any punches, 17.
Oh yeah, I should probably
take better care of the plants around you. They become the fertilizer that feeds them. The choice is yours.
Ready?
A match is between Goku and 17. I suppose I don't have much of a choice. I'll watch the fight just this once.
Then how about this?
I must admit, I'm somewhat impressed.
Oh yes, you're going to make them suffer and do it right.
A stalemate because you two both went easy.
Ooh. Had time to go into the barrier, but went into the charge instead. Oh. Damn, only one tick of armor. Not enough to tank the whole dang thing.
Anything goes in a fight.
I didn't think you were this strong.
It appears they aren't refusing to release all of their power after all. No one likes those who don't know when to give up.
Oh, wasn't ready for the overhead. It's a dead Broly.
Here we go. Some scum must be disposed of. This one's going to fight for their fallen teammate. How sick of it. A stalemate because you two both went easy on each other. Oh my, perhaps you lacked enough strength to finish them all. Anything goes in a fight. You truly are a
fool. Uh-oh. Already have super crash.
Both of them are relatively equal in strength, so this is to be expected. Unless I've grown bored of this fight, you may end it at any time. That was a fight, Jack. I appreciate it when a warrior is relentless.
Oh. Got missed. Damn.
Wow.
The air dive kick. That's sick.
Oh, wasn't ready for the low. You continue to torment your opponent. Oh, the side swap. My goodness.
You see, meadows and scum must be disposed of. Well then, you make sure to dispose of any scum that can't move. Not sure why this is stuttering a little bit. Could be connection, could be me. Oh wait, Typhoon's NZ. Wait, how does that work? NZ versus NZ. I guess Spectator would still have issues. Look at you two worms on the verge of death. How unsightly. Oh, tap the takes another victim. Isn't it about time that you showed your truth? Oh, what is this? Oh no, you started with that. That was sick though. How entertaining. Whoa! Foolish. Look at you two. Not a punish, but we got the kill.
You're strong. Definitely a lot stronger than Dr. Giroux said you. I don't know who or what you
7
are,
frame is rough? Oh, is that what you're playing in? I thought you'd have a good one. You're both NZ. What the hell?
Just closing my window. Get ready for battle.
Ready? Yeah, an entire button can come out. Oh, nice reflect. Good punish. Didn't fall off by it. Looks like Aurora and Nathan are also having internet issues. Maybe it's just service stuff. Oh! So overhead's taking hits. I guess it makes sense, because this is 7 frames. Oh, the cheeky little reset. Or the, I don't know, tech chase. Most of us are struggling to react to the cross-up thing. This dude is reflecting them in 7 frames. Clownshoes Hypnotrucker also having issues. Oh no, too much. Get that 2M reset though. Oh, jeez. Oh, that slide. From full screen. Oh, ooh, dropped it. No. Wow. The full charge Piccolo crack. From downtown. Damn. Blaze doesn't get to do his sick combos in this way. Poor guy. Yeah. Alright, well, that was a video game. Have I okayed everyone? Yep. All right, we're good. Are you guys, like, fine to play in this connection? Quickly reset. Like, your computer? Or something? If Typhoon's fine with it. We'll play it out. Maybe.
Are you ready? Let's go.
Come on, Jesus. Between Goku and supposed to take away from watching this. That was a fight. I appreciate it when a warrior is relentless.
Oh, the barrier.
I'm starting to take an interest in this. You sent them flying in spectacular fashion. You continue to torment your opponent. How entertaining.
Is this enough? Oh, a little too much. Well, save the meter. Genius maneuver. Sacrifice the charge for 2 bars. Genius. Yong.
I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it if the medals and scum must be disposed of. So one of them's been defeated. Let's hope the next one puts up more of a fight. Aiming for weaknesses while your opponent attacks, I'm somewhat
embarrassed. Wow.
It appears they aren't refusing to release.
Oh no! It uses up smash.
If you're going to get dominated,
oh, trying to reflect the grab, that's not gonna work out. Oh, too much. The spaghetti on.
I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time.
I genuinely don't know if I've ever seen Piccolo grab hit someone. And I've seen full charge Piccolo grab hit twice. 7 frames is a hell of a thing. Alright, now that is just big. Sweet Leaves got it. Oh, nearly got the whiff punish. Jeez. Dragon Rush. Oh, is this even gonna kill? I don't even know. How much spark do you have? Nah, you. Level 3 got smirked. Ah, okay, that's what you think. I thought it was just a misread. But yeah, level 3 makes sense. Damn. That was a video game for sure. It's true. I wonder what happened there. Like, they're both New Zealand? Well, let me just double check. Yeah. Okay, well, we're kind of banked up at the moment. Oh, you have? Because I played just before the tourney started against QB, and it wasn't great. But QB says that's just like normal, I guess. Or at least they've implied in the past that the net's messed up. Why do you always have a bad connection? Do one of you just have a toasted computer? Yeah, alright. We're at the stage of the night where I have to try and remember how I structure top six. Do I do winners, semis first? Then. No, this was losers, semis. This is winners, finals. Right. Okay, good. I was right. Or was I? Yes.
If I'm not mistaken, that is Gogeta. He's fighting the arrogant monkey. Very well. I guess it could be somewhat entertaining to watch on this fight.
Having some trouble?
Isn't it about time that you showed your true power?
not your turn or back.
Let's go!
A stalemate because you two both went easy on each other. Irritating.
One more time!
I've grown bored of this fight. We may end it at any time. No one likes those who don't know when to give up.
Sir?
Oh no. Bait to the flip. That's
perfect. Both of you are staving off failure as best you can. Anything goes in a fight. It's only natural for weaklings that don't know their place to be crushed.
Must I pulverize you for you to understand?
Anything goes in a fight.
Obey your law.
Would you do things then?
Whoa!
Aiming for weaknesses while your opponent attacks.
Is that me? They kept going. Or retreating?
This is how you two do things then?
I don't know.
That was a fine attack. I appreciate it when a warrior is relentless.
You continue to torment your opponent.
How entertaining.
Oh no.
I've grown bored of this fight. We may end it at any time.
Well, unfortunate drop, but gets that 2H on incoming. What the? Alright, are we lagging? Oh! Oh! Unlucky. Oh, it's stuttering like crazy. What's going on? Is this me? Is this them? Is this Dragon Ball? Oh, nice backdash. That was kind of cute. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's got funny momentum on his 5M. Good 2H. Gonna need to call in the second level 1. Swap. Good job. Finished it off. Time for the dreaded Vegito anchor. Oh! Here's the biggie. Vanish for swap? Nope. Oh no! The 2H! What a mess. Wow. Nice work. 5M that 5L. Are we close enough? No, we're not. Whoa! 2S didn't work out. I wonder if that was a parry attempt. Uh-oh. 2H whiff. Nice punish. Yeah, go for it. Don't think it kills. Yeah, yeah. But I think that's a fair call to make. Uh-oh. Jeter legs. That's not a combo. Get that Oki. Oh!
Foolish warrior. Do you think that power you've attained has made you a true god?
Octoria takes game one. Is this me lagging? Is it them lagging? Someone's lagging. It might be me. I hope it's not though. Octoria hesitant to rematch. There we go.
Mistaken, that is Gogeta. He's fighting the arrogant monkey Goku. Fair warning. I'm going to hold you personally responsible in this fight, boy.
Oh, drop the loop. Oh, no.
Anything goes in a fight.
Oh, what a DP.
refusing to release all of their power after all.
Are we gonna tag out? It's a lot of blue life. Yep, good call, good call. Oh, that was the land grab. From up here? Not all that effective. Wow, the anti-air 2M. Why didn't I think of that? Oh no, pressing L a bit too much. Gets punished for it. Oh, missed it. Chuck him in the corner.
I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time.
Doing the double air dash technique, that gets you your assists back. I wonder if this was intentional. That's pretty sick if they did intend to do that, I mean. Oh no, put a bit of a spike. Get back in the corner.
Scum must be disposed of. If they're confident that it is one moment, then surely they know what's next.
Wow, they were ready for that one. This is too high. Yeah. Cheeky little tap DR maneuver. Alright, evens it up. It's 2v2. Health is basically the same. Distributed the same. Oh no, that's a big punish.
I must admit I'm somewhat impressed.
No, don't go. Oh, that was gonna work. Good tag. Well, fight was pretty good, it seems.
You continue to torment your opponent. How entertaining. What a splendid attack.
We're gonna see the vanish. Nope. Oh, that was a reflect.
You intend to keep the pressure on them, then? I like that. Oh my, is this puzzling? It's only natural for weaklings that don't know their place to be crushed.
Wow, let that one rip. Oh, nearly got it. We're out of there. Oh, just barely missed. Tried to 2H that one. Didn't work out. Rip that shit off.
Simply must have him serve under me. Yes, he will do my every bidding.
If I'm not mistaken, that is Gogeta. He's fighting the arrogant monkey Goku. I have absolutely no interest in watching this fight.
It seems your opponent is unable to respond. Hurry up and crush
them. Dragon Rush. Still really well from there.
You're quite pathetic if you take pride in finishing only one round perfectly.
Nice, backdash the ball, get a good old punish. Whoa, nice 2H. Oh, we actually picked that up.
You
I'm a little surprised. Nice swap out. Dunk on him. Is this enough? Oof, unlucky. I think Zamasu. Oh! Zamasu might have been enough instead of Goku. Uh oh. Aurora is not happy about that one. Uh oh. No punish. Could have gotten dicey. Interesting trade. The old side swap. No. Cannon. Uh-oh. Oh, the 2H. That was kind of sick.
Continue to torment your opponent.
How entertaining.
I wonder if he could have comboed after that. Oh, nice 2H. Ready for it. Why is Zamasu in there? Oh no. He was already a one touch, but now he's even more of a one touch. Wow, what a brave press. Ooh. Vanish out of the 6-0, good stuff. Oh! That was good. 2H was a nice choice. What a strange clash, holy crap. Oh no! Haktori was not happy about that one. Oh no. Turns out he's got recovery. Whoop! We need to stop super dashing full screen. Yeah, do that instead. Oh, nice punish. Whatever, not punish, but press the hell out of 5M. That's not a kill. One touchy, the dragon rush. Not ready for it. No one is. Okay, Arcturo takes game 3 and the set.
What's wrong? You got quiet?
Let me just open the door for the cat.
Wait. What's wrong?
Come on.
Is that all you can do?
Good job. You're so good at walking through doorways. Alrighty, next we're gonna have Typhoon against Clown Shoes.
Goku and
I have absolutely no interest in watching
this. Oh my god, what impressed me. Anything goes in a fight.
Nice tiger. Oh, Chatsu. Seemed a little early. Bit sparked, so it didn't happen anyway. Karate chop.
You don't amount to much. This is all it takes to exhaust.
Oh, unlucky. Well, that's to it. Save that meter. That was a bit ambitious.
You intend to keep the pressure on them then? I like that.
Whoa! That's traded. Wow! What an active 5H. Nice jump out. Holy crap. I think we're calling Chiaotzu a bit too early. Nice combo. Probably could have killed with a BMB, but it's nice to practice the big boy stuff. Nice confirm, I like this. Oh, does this miss? Yep. Oh, I wasn't ready for the low. Tap the two. Good stuff. That was a pretty solid game from QB.
I can't rely on that. I need to train more.
Wow, how did that work out?
I'm supposed to take away from watching this.
Flip works out.
Both of them
wow, present. You're minus five there. Huh. Interesting ender to the combo. Oh, that cross up. Diabolical. Oh.
It seems you're finally ready to fight.
Oh, no. Well. Damn, snuck out of the air. Whoa, what a pickup. But no combo. That was crazy. JH2L. That's not a link I've seen very often. You fuckers better not say S-Broly. Oh, tap tap. Super dash. Beat the super dash. Yeah, all right, please. No more playing around. This is how you two do things then. You've set them flying instead. Oh, the big boy combo. You continue to torment your opponent. Oh, no. Oh, ran right into it. As much as you can run into a teleport. Another one. I think we can just kill with one. Whoa. Oh no, backdashed into it. The ball. Oh, the ball, the cheeky ball. Where are we? Okay. This should be a dead Goku. No, we dropped it. Oh, it was all a bait. Wow. QB's so smart. It's tied up. QB's slightly in the lead. Oof, but it is so damn close. That could be it. This could be it. Don't end in Dragon Rush. Okay, this... I'll accept that. Just kill him. Good stuff, QB. Is this really game 2? That felt so long. That was so intense. I must have miscounted, right? No, that's it. Wow. Jeez, that felt... Whew. Alright, we'll have Nathan versus Blaze up on the stream. We're in winners finals. It's a 1-3. Right, so QB taking it 2-0. That's pretty strong. Damn. Just left. Oh, yep. We're all good. Moving into 1-3 territory. Let's see. Nathan on left. Which, of course, means Blaze on the right. Whenever Blaze gets here. Getting into it. Have I put everything up correct? Nathan left, Blaze right. Winners finals, 1-3. Excellent. Fusion. Ha.
I'm as strong as Goku and Vegeta combined, and then some. Ha!
I've seen everything. You two confuse? I didn't know that.
It's all or nothing.
If I'm not mistaken, that is Gogeta. He's fighting. 17. You've got some nerve asking me to give that comment. Anything goes in a fight.
You've set the blind spectacular battle.
I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time.
You continue to torment your opponent.
How entertaining.
Oh, no, he dropped it. Oh, please. Too sick with these combos. Oh! Wow. Damn, fake into actual? That one's terrifying. Oh, dropped it. Uh-oh. Wow. The anti-air. Zooming through. We are plus. Uh-oh. Trying to jump out. It's not going to work. The re-jump? Hell yeah. The old double barrier boom maneuver. Oh, super dash, not the anti-air choice. This is close. Could be death. I think he's living. But it's worth doing. Force the spark or risk that 50-50. Oh, dead. Damn. I thought it would be just a smidge off. Barrier sucks. Oh.
Finish them off. Don't make this more difficult than it needs to be. What are you looking at? I've grown bored of this fight.
Oh, the C assist gets that happy booty or spark. Oh yeah, J2H not very friendly with hit stuns. Nice mash out. Dead 18 for your troubles. Yeah, that combo went a little too long. Probably wanted to do like, oh, nice 2H. Wanted to do like MLL, JLL kind of stuff. Oh, jump cancel. LL.
What marvelous power! I simply must have him serve.
Place takes game one of this first of three. Potentially four more games? Is that how math works? Two than two? Yeah. So plenty of time to adapt.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble.
Also, is it hot for everyone? Because it's hot for me. I feel like it was really cold like 2 days ago, and now it's hot. Is this a touch of death? It might have been. We'll never see it there. Hopefully Nathan doesn't let this get to him. A drop touch of death can be devastating on the mental. Into the low.
You seem want to have some skin? You continue to torment your opponent. Some scum must be disposed of.
It's wise that they regrouped. The loser was getting in the way.
You done yet?
Finish them off.
That looks
more difficult than any.
That goes a meaty throw. Like it hit after frame one of active. Weird. Oh, the big slam.
Scum must be disposed of.
This will perhaps change the flow of battle, which it seems is hard.
Nice match.
You continue to torment your opponent.
Ooh, went for a cheeky tech trap.
A stalemate because you two both went easy on each other. I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time.
You continue to torment your opponent.
Uh-oh, this is not enough. Especially when it stops it. Oh no. Nice mashup. Oh. That was really nice. And it looked like a reaction.
Anything goes in a fight. That's what you get for not watching your back. Just see your opponent is unable to respond. Hurry up and crush them.
Damn, dashed into the jump there. The cabbage?
Yes, if you're going to make them sour, then do it right. His energy scatters like broken glass. How surprisingly elegant. That's what you get for not watching your back. Disposed of. This one's going to fight for their fallen teammate. How sick of
Try to tank through it, but there's too many hits.
If you're going to make them suffer, then do it right.
Safe jump, but did we save? We did.
You both did well, though I honestly couldn't care less.
Good job. Nice clean punish. Nathan evens it up. We're back to first to two, essentially. Dunkachino's still on a roll. They are tearing it up. Wow. Instant J2H. Is this new tech? Uh-oh, missed the 5H. Whoa. Cross up? Oh, went for a DP, but the input got crossed. Wasn't ready for the look.
Well then, you may sure take a spoke of any scum that can't move.
Let's go. Take this.
So this is how you two do things then.
Let's go. Take this.
Yeah. Hella plus, you gotta hold still. Oh,
do it right. Not bad.
Let's go.
Oh my. Is this puzzling behavior an attempt to put on a show?
Where is he going?
You seem to have some skin.
Yes, if you're going to make some skin, it must be disposed of. It's wise that they regrouped. The loser was getting in the way. Overwhelm your opponent and crush their spirit into a million pieces.
You continue to torment your opponent.
Oh no. Don't pop the bubble. Reject? Oh no, missed the meter twice. Or once. I wasn't looking, really. Ooh, sniped him out. I don't know if cabbage from the top of the screen's good, but I like the thought.
If you're going to get dominated like that, then you're lower than dirt. That was quite the sizable attack.
The left right wasn't ready.
Whatever. I guess I'm up next.
Oh no! There is a. Oh, that one's a bit tough. Whoa! Damn, this is not how you want to go out. Blaze breaking ahead once again. 2-1. Just needs one more to move on to Grand Finals. And put Nathan down into losers. Yeah, for sure. To Mr. Thick Boy. Set up the board. Reflect. Didn't work out. Yeah, good idea to figure out what your opponent can do after they reflect that. Because it's a really strong setup. But it gets real messy when you introduce Reflect. Oh no. Yeah, I like the little rats. It's just bug, kind of bad. Oh, the barrier! Oh no! Can we extend enough to kill? Well, not now. Spending too much meter. No way. Is this... Wow. Extended so long. The assist bug... it's like borderline a positive. You don't have enough armor to tank through it. That's rough. It's sick as hell that you're trying to do it, but it's not working. I mean, Gotenks has had so many bugs. I'm honestly surprised, but I think this is the first time where it's a bug that's at its detriment. Because he had that, like, negative scaling bug where he just did infinite damage or something. Those were good times. I didn't even play him back then. Yeah, that was when I dropped him for a bit as well. I've dropped him multiple times. Yeah, that was sick. And everyone was still like, oh, actually, he's not that good of a character. His rejumps are so hard, guys. His buttons are too small. Damn, not quite enough. Sparking saves the day. Going for the new stuff? Ah, just missed it. Ooh. I'm hearing some thunder, which... could be bad news, I don't know. Hopefully I don't get any surges. but if I go offline, it's been a pleasure, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you all have a lovely time. Oh my... No! The bubble! That thing is too damn good. I'm absolutely fine. I'm not in the areas that have troubles. It's just right now, we just had sudden rain and now sudden thunder. Sounds pretty dire. It's probably fine. It's just came out of nowhere. Alright. Let me put some scores on the board. Yeah. Australia really doesn't understand what weather is supposed to be like. We've got seasons, we've got rules. You can't just do this. What's it like in New South Wales? I've not heard anything, so I'm hoping that's good news. Alright, yeah, glad to hear. I heard there was stuff, like, on the border, but I don't know how far, like, civilization is from the border in New South Wales. Yeah. That's rough. Oh, cool. Just waiting on QB. Oh, there we are. Wow, what a team. Transition. Go. Why isn't it transitioning?
Are you ready?
A match is it between Goku and Gogeta.
What the hell did I do? Your money's on QB. Let us pray. Welcome, vintage phone. Alright, you know what? I'll put up a prediction.
Anything goes in a fight. I must admit, I'm somewhat impressed. That was a fast attack. I appreciate it when a warrior is ready.
Yeah, put your money down. Your hard-earned cash. If they're new to this game, these tournaments look crazy. Well, I hope you're enjoying what you're seeing. This is the newbie. Oh no, missed the level one. Yeah, this is the newbie, the intermediate tournament. We have it every Friday. And this is for Oceanic Region on the PC. Are you Vintage Ho by any chance? Damn, 6.1k. Yeah, fair enough. Alright, I saw you in the ring. Sorry, I... Yeah. I killed the ring and put a password on. Because I... Sometimes we have people try and get in there and get some games in. I may have underestimated this one. Which is fair. I mean, how are you gonna know that this is a super secret clubhouse meeting? But yeah, if you're in the Discord, you could sign up and play next week if you like. Well, wasn't ready for that Dragon Rush. Oh, hell yeah. Oh no, you started with Dragon Rush. You can't do that. Oh, nice Whiff Punish. Ah, yeah. Look at you two worms on the verge of death. Oh. It'll probably be really good having a friend you can play with in the real IRL. Just talk some shit, play some games. Sounds fun. Yeah. Played a nice respectful game here. Uh-oh. Oh, Dragon Rush. I wonder how it would go if we banned Dragon Rush in these. Oh, not QB, sorry. Here we go. It's alright. It's just a download game. QB's just feeling him out. Bad game.
It's all or nothing.
A match, is it? Between
those. Yeah.
Ooh.
Throwing for content, what a hero. Dragon Rush, again. That's just... It's too overpowered. Uh-oh. Dragon Rush. That's two so far, right? Let's keep going. Alright, this is a lot better. Thank you, Octoria. They sparked out, and you might feel like it was a waste, but no, this is great. Oh wow, no vanish on that beam. Just let it happen. Too high for this.
So,
Uh-oh. Alright, so that's the third Dragon Rush, but it whiffed, so I don't know if that counts. Nice 2H. Good anti-air. In the corner. Managed to mash their way out of there. Good stuff. Oh. Wow! Just jabbed out that slide. Ooh, nearly. Nearly threw it into the little man. Gonna have to spend the two. Oh, wasn't ready. It's possible to have too much faith, it seems. Oh. Nappa gives you nightmares. He's a terrifying character. Oh, so you're the 5K. Oh no. Oh, what's the story with Hawk and Nappa at local? Oh, nice. Stone Cold Killer. And that's what it takes. Gotta be calm, cool, under pressure to get that sweet, sweet comeback. Uh-oh. Ready to press. Oh. No, the 2H. This could be it. Yeah. Ah, unlucky. That was very close.
Rejoice, for the world of the gods is at hand.
Did I update scores? I really hope I did. Nope, I did not. I'm sorry. This was a 1-2 all along. I'm sorry, everybody. I think the predictions threw me off. It was one too many things. Predictions went in my brain, and 1-3 went out. Bonus round. QB is on their hands and knees begging. No. Denied. Alright, now we're back to 3. Sorry, everyone. Alright, yeah, I don't think I've got the brain power to do predictions. Sorry, so Nathan Arcturi, are they in the video game? Which Gogeta is in there? The wrong Gogeta. Rest in peace, QB. Solid showing. This is, what, top four? And this is a 9-player tourney, so it wasn't the easiest thing ever. That's pretty good.
Let's hurry up and get this started.
Fusion!
Strong as Goku and Vegeta combined, and then some.
Get ready.
A match, is it? That would explain a lot about Jiren players.
Gogeta's here. How curious. Now, why do those infernal Saiyans fuse?
I don't. No. All right. I'll put up another one.
Grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time.
You seem to have some skin. Let me just make sure I've done everything else. So prediction, Nathan on right, Arcturi on left, good stuff. This is first to three, yep. Loses finals, hell yeah. Alright, I don't think I can fuck anything up. Oh my, what a level three. Good stuff, good reactions. That's such an interesting change that they made to Barrier. Yeah, she's a really strong character. I've heard people say, like, she's got weak neutral. But, I don't understand how. She has, like, every tool. It's got good key blast. Got a disc. Got the boy to set up. Yeah, barrier. Like, her buttons aren't fantastic, but there are plenty of characters that don't have good buttons. Like 17's buttons are pretty shit. He seems okay. People call him like top 5 or whatever. Scoop him up. Wasn't ready for that one. Nathan takes game one. Looking pretty strong.
Wow, that was almost impressive. Can we take the kid gloves off next time, then?
It's time to face.
Maybe.
Between Goku and
Gogeta's here. How curious.
Now why were those infernal Saiyans huge? I don't have the time to waste watching a fight like this, I'll have you know.
Too slow! Get out of here, let's go!
Both of them are relatively equal in strength, so this is to be
expected.
I can see that both of you are staving off failure as best you can.
The overhead.
You don't amount to much if this is all it takes to exhaust you. Anything goes in a fight. What impressive speed. Point blowing someone by your side that doesn't want to stand there.
If I have to.
Anything goes in a fight. You truly are a fool. This is it. It's only natural for weaklings that don't know their place to be crushed.
It is a mistake.
Nathan's looking like he's in control right now. Oh, just barely misses.
I will show you the power of divine
life.
That sounds nightmarish, thick boy.
You seem to have some skin.
Here comes the pain.
Oh, here we go. Is this puzzling behavior an attempt to put on a show?
Nice reflex. Vegeta. Alright, here we go. This is good heights. That was an interesting sequence of events. Nice work, remembering you've double jumped. Oh, the DZ rush. Super dash, hell yeah. Yo. Oh boy, that kind of hurt the eyes. Oh no, clip low. Should be a dead Zamasu. Nice special tag. That's new. Love to see it. Well, I say new. Patch came out like... what, like half a year ago now? Jeez, I don't even know. Ooh, was not blocking that. But we are sparking. The cabbage.
You continue to torment your opponent.
The UI nerf patch still feels new. Wasn't that when you joined?
I may have underestimated this one.
Or is that someone else that I'm thinking of? Should be enough. Oh, but this takes a while. Is this gonna out deeps? More dots, more dots. Boom. Yeah, unnerfed UI.
I was expecting a little more fun.
Nathan again looking pretty strong. Just needs one more to get another chance at Blaze in Grand Finals. But Arctoria's not out yet. We can get the 3 sweep. We can do it. Oh yeah, it was instant. Just invincible, instant, in your face, you're dead before you even realized you dropped the combo.
A match, is it?
Ooh, crossed though, wasn't ready. Nice reflect. What a DP. We were ready for that. Tag him, get the duck down, call the boy. Oh, another cross up in the air. Not ready for these. Neither player.
If it were me, I would only need one attack.
It's on your opponent is unable to respond. Hurry up and crush them.
Huh, interesting.
If it were me,
oh, missed the link.
If you're going to get dominated like that, then you're lower than...
Yeah, bus driver was so stupid. It's still pretty stupid, but not quite the same level. Ooh. Twitch not working out, getting jabbed out. Yeah, bus driver Todd's. It was crazy. Wild West. Will Smith. Alright, we're gonna get that left right again. Ooh, miss block. Poor reflect, gets thrown. Unlucky. Oh, too far away for that. Good assist call. Alright, we've seen Vegito do some work today. Whoa, jumped out of the Dragon Rush. Whoa, too well. Oh, the Dragon Rush. Should be a Dejan Ember. For free? Oh yeah. Save the cash. Oh, the Dragon Rush again. Gets sparked out this time. But jeez, people are going nuts on it. I really do wonder what it would be like if we banned Dragon Rush in this. You may end it at any time. Finish them off. Don't make this more difficult than it needs to be. That could be interesting. For weaklings that don't know their place to be crushed. I need to finish this fast. Let's go! What are you looking at? If you're going to get dominated like that, then you're lower than dead. What are you looking at? At all levels? I'll talk to Aura. We'll get abandoned. Tenkaichi. Alright, time for fucked up mix. Went for the spark safe Oki, but there is no spark. Oh damn, Nathan takes it. 3-0, bit of a scramble at the end, but we got it in the end. Alright, Nathan gamblers staying strong. Keep the money in your pockets. Alright. Last game of... game? Last set? Yeah, last set of the night. Blaze versus Nathan. The run back. No, not grind. Grand. First to 3. Okay, have we done everything? Yeah. Prediction time.
It's all or nothing. A match, yes. This has been Android 17.
Oh, Gogeta's here. How curious. Now, why do those infernal Saiyans fuse? No one here is impressed.
Alright, prediction going up. Just to be clear, the prediction is about this first to three. If there's a reset, then we'll do another prediction afterwards. Oh boy, Blaze is cooking. This should be dead. Oh, unless... Spark the Hero? Ooh, Spark the Hero! Look at that! Oh, the 2H! Gave it away anyway. Oh, just plowing right through that C assist. Free jump, very cool. Yeah, whatever.
I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time.
You continue to torment your opponent.
How entertaining. That was a fight.
This character does so much damage. Not for two. Please, not for two. Alright. I feel like if we went straight into 17, maybe that would have been two. But I think it was the honorable choice to make it through. Thank you, Blaze. Oh no, the overhead. Oh no. Oh, it's blue combo! It was still a sick combo though. Oh, the triple overhead. Oh, I missed it. The bubble. Do not pop. Damn.
I don't know who or what you are, but I guess it doesn't matter.
It did look a little rough, yeah.
The battle's about to start. Good luck.
But as we all know, first game, it's just data. It's just peeping. Just checking what's going on. Oh no, no cancel off of that 5H.
Now why do those infernal Saiyans fuse?
Ooh, faked it out. Didn't really work out, but it was pretty sick either way.
I've grown bored of this fight. You may end it at any time.
Yeah, it's not too bad. I think my cat's going on an adventure. I can't see her, but I can hear her rummaging around. Damn. Still got smash on J2H. Oh! The cheeky cheeky. That's dead. But for two? Or for three? Yeah, I think could have been two, I'm not sure. Maybe not, I don't know. He's dead either way. That's all we care about. Put the cabbage on him. Nice jabs. Oh no, gone for the... Oh, this is a barrier and a half. Oh no! Went for the S barrier. You gotta for gotta go for H. Oh, the side swap. Yeah, I believe in a 1v3. Spot. Ooh, reach right up there. Snatch him out of the sky. Nah, this isn't enough. One touchy. Oh no! No, you already used that. Oh, one down. Last guy. Oh, that is punishable. Well done. Oh, we're okay. We're okay. The dive kick? Oh no! Poor boy, Blaze. On tournament point. One more game, and it's all over. This is a big hill for Nathan to climb. But your efforts are for naught. You display nothing but. We can do it though.
Android 17 and all Gogetas here. How curious. Now why were those infernal Saiyans fused? I'm going to hold you personally responsible if this fight bores me. I need to know it in a fight.
Good one.
So this is how you two do things then?
Good one. Nice. Good one. Nice.
A stalemate because you two both went easy on each other.
Whoa. 17 on 17 stair down. Oh, too high for that. Oh, the barrier? Oh. That C assist. Oh. Baited the spark but didn't get the punish. You do hate to see it. Oh, too fast into the future. Boom, take that shirt off. Fake overhead into anything is so fake, but it's so scary. That. Okay. Oh. Why did 17 get hit? Why does barrier suck so bad? Oh no. This is a lot of damage. Plus Oki. Oh no. Whoa, Broly 2H. Ooh, we got it this time. Nice work, Nathan. Level 3. Left, right, teleport? Nope, just a safe jump. Oh, no. Just committed to the cross-up, I guess. Yo.
So you're assessing the situation. I like the way you think.
One prince.
I've grown bored of this.
It's time for the 1v1. Janemba's at one hell of a deficit.
I'll deal with you, hurt.
Jumped over the beam.
Finish them off. Don't make this more difficult than it needs to be.
Oh, jumped out of it. Nice. No punish, but still pretty good. Grabbing the level 3. Half health. Oh, no. Oh, no!
Oh.
Holy crap. She's back. Oh, that was it. Oh, this is it. Wow. Blaze takes it. Convincing, well, relatively convincing 3-0.
You Saiyans continue to try.
Wins the whole damn thing.
But your efforts are for naught.
Good stuff to Blaze.
You display nothing but savagery.
Unless I've miscounted. I do that pretty often. Oh, no one voted for Blaze? Oh, we only had one person. That's fair enough. Alright, so that's the end of this tournament. Boom, transition. Royal Blues. While I've got you all here, the owner of the server, Aura, is having a birthday in, well, like 2 weeks or something, and we're trying to get a nice little collage together for her to show that the community appreciates her and everything she does. If anyone is willing and wanting to say a little something, send me like a funny little cat picture or happy birthday or whatever you feel like. Anything, everything. And yeah, we'll stick that on the collage. Pass it along. Other than that, thanks everyone for joining. About to shut down. Boy, it is hot.
Thanks everyone for joining. Yeah, GG's to Blaze. Good stuff. Well done. And yeah, see you all next time. See you.